Good morning, dear people. I have some great news to share with you. Currently, I'm on my way driving to Belgium to my new job, and I got hired at an amazing family business called Pianos Maene. It's a rainy morning, as usual in the Netherlands. I will be working for them as a piano consultant, but also as a social media specialist, and I'll be helping them with their social media, but also creating content. I'll make a video today for you, give a small introduction to what you can expect, and if you want to see more of this kind of content, please do follow here, Pianos Maene. Yeah, very excited. All right. So behind me you see the headquarters of Pianos Maene. It's right in between the towns of Ghent and Bruges, if you know Belgium a little bit. I'm gonna go inside and show you what's going on there.
Try it out now. Thank you.
is een pianoforte van de Weense pianofortebouwer Andreas Stein.
De mechaniek waarbij dat je de houten hamertjes hebt die dan tegen de snaren kloppen. Waardoor dat je voor een stuk een soort klavecimbelklank had, maar wel met een toetsgevoeligheid, waardoor je dus ook meer dynamiek kon creëren op het instrument.
This is amazing. Wow. So, can you describe what is happening here?
This is an Erard grand piano. The metal you can see here, that during the years it's coming loose, and so they are again dry room.
Ooh.
Dry room.
Oh yeah, you can feel the temperature is a lot warmer actually.
In English we call this a soundboard.
Which word is this in particular?
This is solid spruce.
Solid spruce. Sitka spruce. Like in guitars, they often use. Guitar, yeah.
Here you see one of the
Viñoly.
Pieces of Viñoly and also of the straight string piano, the grand concert grand piano.
Would you be able to tell how far in the process is this?
Well,
wood.
What you can see here is that the rim bending has been done. So
yeah.
Two rims, the inner rim and the outer rim, has been glued together in the mold, and also the whole wooden frame of instrument is set up except for the keybed where the keys are positioned.
You can see how many layers it has.
Yes, you can see the layers of mahogany.
Beautiful. Do you already know for who this is being made, or this is not determined yet?
I have a very good idea about for who we are making this, but I don't know if I can tell.
Okay, okay. Top secret, top secret
stuff
information.
To,
okay, okay. This is like heavy duty stuff.
And this is the machinery.
Where the magic happens. So, and how many people are working in the factory department?
I think here downstairs we are with six people.